Three people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries after a fire here at this apartment complex in New Bedford. Flames broke out on Acushnet Avenue around 2:45 this afternoon. The Red Cross is now helping three adults and two children who were displaced by the fire. The fire chief tells us when crews arrived, they found flames inside the apartment and on the porch. The cause of the fire remains under investigation tonight.